I normally say hello with this hand, but it hurts. I don't know why. I think I was lifting too much weight yesterday, or I was doing too many reps. Anyway, I've been looking for this band on YouTube for a while now. I couldn't for the life of me think of what their name was. I just didn't realize they're using them Japanese guitar thingies, and then there's like, I'll just type in Japanese guitar thingies, and I found a couple of guys doing, Japanese people doing, you know, rock and roll guitar, but I finally found them. They're the, see, even that's a stretch. I have to, like, ugh, my arm, I have to move my arm like that. Their name is the Yoshida Brothers. Awesome group. I saw them on Animax a few years ago, which is like rocked out, and I totally forgot to write down their names, or I didn't even register what their names were, so I finally realized how they can use to track them. Hello, Japanese guitars. Hello, James. Oh shit, I've been watching too much Justice. Young Justice. Hello, Megan. That's just a stupid catch line. Dumb. Stop it. Stop it. You see my influences here. I watch so many other people here. It's, if I had the camera actually responded, I'd be in focus. Focus. Or, from redness to blackness to, it doesn't work for this timer. Okay. So, no. I've been posting up, some videos, a video right now. This is a second take. I'm pretty happy with it. I'm pretty happy how it turned out. It's a key of C. And it's using the, original song by the Yoshida Brothers. So I think the song is Rising. The song is Rising, and I'll be posting that up in a moment. So hope you enjoy it. Yeah. Cut. Where? This one? Cut.
Rising-Yoshida.